the wonderful thing about the Holy Father and his devotion to the poor, he's not just simply there to provide sustenance or assistance, although that he does in many different ways, but he's there to provide hope. And for many of these people, for the people that that we serve, the gift of hope is as important as a loaf of bread.